Ray. What do you want to do tonight?
The same thing we do every night, Pinky. Try to take over the world.
You can create the life you desire by concentrating on what you wish to attract. Once you master the ideas surrounding this concept, you won't want to use your mind for the purpose of excuse making. Instead, you'll prefer to use it to really consider what you want to manifest into your life and then visualize it as coming true. Excuses you tend to rely on probably include some ideas that you've contemplated throughout your life to date. Yes, even thinking it will be difficult, or I can't afford it, or I don't deserve it, is engaging in what Aristotle called the highest form of activity. The more you ponder the impossibility of having your desires show up, complain about life's unfairness, and get upset about what continues to manifest, the more those very things define your reality. That's because whatever you focus on invariably shows up in your life, be it what you want or what you don't want. So if you're always thinking or talking about what's wrong with your life, then you're attracting exactly what you don't desire.